It's raw.
You got your uniforms on?
It's unrehearsed.
How many other sports you can go out and batter someone?
Because it's all real. This is reality TV reparoa style, a fly-on-the-wall look at small-town New Zealand. It's the creation of these two.
Would you say your townies?
Absolutely. It's through and through.
They made the tiny town, smack bang between Rotorua and Taupo, home for a year and created the ground we won. Let's go out, the room is open, we ran about. This is what I'm really calling party now. So we took a trip back to the farm.
Erin.
Calvin.
I feel like I'm meeting a bit of a star.
To meet some of the characters.
I mean, there's a fine line between being a character and an idiot, I suppose, and it depends on how you look at it, what side I sit.
Having those cameras in your face all the time, what was that like?
First month was a bit of a novelty. Yeah, tensing your muscles, breathing in, walking around like that. After a month, you couldn't keep that up, eh? So it just became natural, and yeah, they were just like a fly on the wall.
Kelvin, dairy farmer, solo dad to twin boys, hooker. Broomy, farmer and former team captain, and Peanut, well...
Look at him, mate. That's why. He smashes himself in the head with a hammer.
Their long days and eventful nights all filmed, and when asked if it represented them...
They captured us exactly how it is.
Don't know really why you play rugby, do you think?
He pulled a testicle.
I think it's to wake up the thirst for afterwards.
And exactly how it is in Reparoa might be confronting for some.
What's it like seeing yourself so pissed you could barely even talk?
Oh, these things happen, eh?
Has it made you think differently about your drinking?
We work pretty hard, eh? So we dry off for maybe 6 weeks of the year where we don't have to get up at 3 o'clock in the morning, so it's plate on.
Nah, you've lost your timing, Luke.
The game means everything, but so do the kids.
I can't hear you. Okay, I get the message.
Coaching and a solo dad from when the boys were just 6 weeks old.
Well, you got to have it because it looks good for teachers. There's heaps of Nutella on it.
And parenting Kelvin's style is unique.
That's why you wear undies, because you never know when you're going to be tying your shoelaces up next to me on the couch.
Just don't like putting them on.
You've got them on now, don't you? Yeah. Got it. Nutella sandwiches for lunch, both in the front seat, no seat belt.
Didn't they put their seatbelt on? Is that in the movie?
That's the way it goes, eh?
Oh no, they'd have had it on when they got to the road. Yeah. Jeez, come on now, Erin.
Okay, good night. Well, you just wanted to my big 7-year-old. Good night. Love yous.
Love you.
There's no doubting how much you love and care for those boys.
Yeah. No, they're pretty special.
Mm. I think that's what came through so clearly.
Yeah. Shit, you bring a tear to my eye. Oh, I don't do this sort of shit. Must be the sun in my eyes or sun in the wind.
Troy and Luke, already appreciating their rural upbringing.
Lots of kids grow up in the middle of the cities and all are surrounded by concrete. What do you reckon about that?
Boring. Because you've got more chances of stubbing your toe.
That is so true.
Unaware of their celebrity status.
You guys are kind of movie stars. Did you know that?
No.
So are you ready to be recognised when you walk down the streets?
And ladies, as for Reparoa's rising star and most eligible bachelor,
are you ready for that film to hit the screens and the hordes of ladies to come down to Reparoa?
Yeah, I've already got a family, just got to add water. It's instant.